It's early and we are starting deployment today.
We are deploying an intermediate step again, so we will deploy roughly 1,800 meters of system. We will repeat a couple of tests. We still feel that we need a bit more data to understand how the larger system behaves, what loads we have on the tow line. So we will start into the trip with no fixed deadline for going for a bigger system. We will just feed all the data back to the office, and then somewhere in the middle of the trip, we will all get together and make that decision.
It's the last module, module number 40, going in the water right now.
And we start towing. We will start catching plastic. That's the best part about it. Catch for just 2.5 days of towing.
Our objective for the trip was very much testing and learning. Last trip they had unusually rough weather for this time of the year, and they were struggling with different things. The vessels were struggling to keep the system open, to keep the span of the system with the strong winds and the strong currents that they were seeing. And because of the rough weather, they were seeing a lot of damage on the system. So we started to this trip, really with an unknown outcome. So the plan was to deploy the same length and just observe. The system is in the water for a week now, and we see that it's behaving very well, that the vessels don't have problems with maneuvering. We can keep our nominal span, we can keep our nominal speed. The system looks healthy, we can see no damages. Seems to all come down to weather conditions. We have very, very different weather conditions on this trip. It's just very calm and pleasant. And that makes all the difference, apparently. With what we see right now and how the system is behaving, suddenly the objective of our trip seems to change, and we start thinking about extending.
We're gathered here today for the decision gate on a mid-trip 16 extension. We currently see extremely favorable conditions, and these conditions will likely deteriorate later in the season. So this would be a consideration to extend now.
Yeah, this meeting was about extending to system 3 length. So that's very exciting. So we're already at 1,758 meters system length, and now we go way beyond that. So this is an exciting step for the ocean cleanup. This is something big. We've been working for so long towards this. We will have a system beyond 2 kilometers in length. Just, it's massive.
Please wait for the leader to admit you to the meeting. Thank you for your patience. You're now joining the meeting.
Yeah, good morning all, good afternoon. I'd like to highlight the fact that this is another milestone for the ocean cleanup.
Good luck today, and that's it for me.
We kind of all knew that it was coming, so it was not a big surprise during the call. They sent us hints earlier in the morning. We are already in the planning mode, in the operations mode, so we started already 2 days ago to plan for a potential extension. So it's very much in execution mode right away. We are doing an extraction today that is happening on the other boat at this very moment. And then we will start to add more wings. And I'm actually curious to see if you if it makes a difference now, the additional length that we are adding. Of course, we will get a first idea of the catching performance of the system, and only if all this data is in and we've seen it in the water, we can actually say, is bigger better or not.
That's it. That's it in the water. Longest system ever.
End of a 6 week trip, but it's also the end of an era, the end of system two.
I guess we are saying goodbye to system two. Yeah, we're about to recover the final wing for our vessel.
I feel that this was an important trip for the mission and for the way towards system three. This was the last trip of system two. So on this trip we extended the system to a system three length, and we run tests on handling and on maneuvering, on behavior of the system. And now only a few components are missing. So when we are back in port during the port call, the system will be equipped with the last pieces of equipment. And then the next crew will go out and will deploy system three for the very first time.